Hey yo, what is good YouTube? React Sam. Thank you so much for clicking today and joining me for another video. As you can tell, we're somewhere different. This location is undisclosed, but a lot of you guys, if you guys have been with me since the beginning of the channel, then you know where this might be in my older videos. This is where I used to film. But besides the point, guys, we're gonna jump into this reaction because I'm super excited about this one. So in today's video, we are checking out the brand new song and music video for the song called Tusa or Tusa by Karol G featuring Nicki Minaj, and this has been highly requested by a ton of you since yesterday. This came out yesterday, so I'm not too terribly behind on this, but guys, it's been killing me not to watch this. My friend came over yesterday and she's like,
"Baby, have you seen that music video? Have you seen Nicki? Have you seen my girl Karol G?"
I was like, "No, I'm waiting," and I've been waiting, and so we're gonna check this out. So we're gonna jump right into this and check it out. But before we get started, don't forget to go follow the Hottest playlist. It's called The Hottest 23. The link's gonna be down in the description below. If you guys do follow it, come back. Let me know you followed and I'll follow you guys back on social media. And don't forget to actually go follow me on my socials, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, where I'm active 24/7 all the time. And you guys get to see behind the scenes on just my life in general. All right? But yeah, guys, go follow me on there because the random stuff happens to me and I feel like you should see that. But alright, let's go ahead and jump into this. So Tusa, bro, this music video is actually still number 5 on trending today, which is insane. I think yesterday it was number 1, so go ahead. But yeah, Karol G, if you guys don't know who Karol G is, I haven't introduced her to my channel. She is a Latin, might say kind of pop. You know what, let me look that up for you. We'll get a right description for my girl Karol G. Alright, so Karol G is more of a reggaeton singer and one of the most popular reggaeton female singers out there at the moment. She is killing it and she is dating my boy Anuel AA. If you guys know who that is, maybe I'll pop a picture right here. That's my boy. Pero están, ellos están juntos. Ellos están también poniendo canciones juntos. And the fact that she got together with Nicki Minaj in this, what I hope to be a Spanglish song, not just like an English song. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I just hope to hear a little bit of both from both of them. Nicki singing in Spanish. I don't know, guys. So we're just gonna jump into this. If you're excited, go ahead and smash that like button for Karol G and Nicki Minaj, and let's go ahead and check this out. Tusa, Tusa, Karol G. Oh my god. She already started in Spanish. This is gonna be dope, you guys. This is gonna be sick. I already love the color scheme. Queen pink, bro. Okay. Salió con su amigo, dice que para matar la tusa. Like Medusa, I'm thinking this is kind of like that kind of thing. So that's basically saying you're going out to supposedly to kill this Tusa. Wow, she looks so good, bro. Karol G is beautiful. She didn't even get to the verse. Low key, guys. Low key. I got chills under here. I got chills. Let's go back to that transition. Por nada. No, she looks so. Good. Oh, you guys, can I just say, I don't even know what to say, to be honest. They both look so good right now, and I'm telling you, this pink queen vibe, perfect for both of them. And you know what I like? I think what I'm liking more about this song is Karol G's got a super, very soft voice. And so I was scared at how Nicki was gonna come into her verse, because Nicki's got a lot of like flows, and so she can kind of flow with anything, and that came true into the song because she didn't come in too hard, but she came in with the facts and she came in with the flow, and I think it's just so good, baby. And the fact that she switched in between that Spanish and that English, I'm shook. You know, I'm just shook. No more booty calls for Karol G and Nicki Minaj. Period. We got some unicorns? Not even, just flying horses. Okay, so básicamente lo que está diciendo Karol G es que una mujer ya no tiene que ser, ya no se tiene que deprimir o estar confundida con ese hombre que quiere estar con ella. She's like, baby, forget that dude, forget that man. When she played this song, you should remember that you are the shit and you don't need a guy like that in your life. Boom. Boom, baby. Oh my god, I'm done. She was like, yeah. Don't let that hit you, bro. Nicki Minaj. La Queen! They're both queens. Yes! Wow, man, this is sick. That's Karol G, Nicki Minaj on Tusa. Let me know what you guys think of that song and music video down in the comments below if you hadn't seen it yet. But, guys, that song is so good. It's in a mix between lip feels and a banger, so it's right in the middle, I feel like. But yo, they bodied that. Nicki and Karol G, just that mix, I never kind of saw coming. And so this is like a big like moment, you guys. This is huge for the Latin community with Karol G fusing with my girl Nicki Minaj. It's just, I think, so cool to see and to hear them come together. It's so cool. But overall, what I think of the song, it's really good, it's very catchy, again, it's very melodic. And shout out to Nicki Minaj. Her verse in this song didn't disappoint at all. She gave bars. Bars, just huge bars. They both looked amazing, the music video is so well shot. I can see why it's number one on trending. It's just beautiful transitions. Showed off both of them in a very cinematic, but not a boring way. A lot of the times, kind of videos like this are kind of boring, to be honest. You've seen those music videos, you know what I'm talking about. But this one just captivated me with the color scheme, and I mean, with Karol G and Nicki both in it, you know what I'm saying? But all right, guys, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this music video, and I can't wait to see some more stuff from Karol G, to be honest. I think she's releasing an album soon. So, si quieren ver esa reacción, déjenme un comento, ¿verdad? Algo así. down below. And if you guys want to see more reactions like this, please drop suggestions down in the comments below, and I will check out those suggestions as soon as I possibly can. But thank you so much, guys, and don't forget to catch the latest reaction right here and the video that YouTube is suggesting for you to watch right here. And if you guys haven't subscribed to the Littest Fam on YouTube, just click right here, guys, right here. Join. We'll see you guys in the next one. All right, guys, see ya.